Thank you for joining me this night. I would like for you to let your mind go. Relax to the peaceful sounds of a summer storm at the bank of a magical flowing creek bank. Hello, my friend. My name is Joanne Perrett. Allow for the muscles around your eyes and forehead to relax and let go. When you are ready, please close your eyes. Breathe deep. Become aware of your breathing. Focus on each individual breath, drawing them in deep and steady. Hold for a couple of seconds and then release them. Allow for the air to fully leave your lungs. With each breath you take in, I would like for you to feel the increase in the vibration. Allow yourself to feel the weightlessness in your limbs. Allow yourself to feel the numbing thickness. Allow for your body to sink further into the position you have chosen for yourself and the surface that you are resting upon. You should be starting to feel very relaxed at this stage. Let your breath fall into an easy rhythm as you take your thoughts on a journey. If at any time that your thoughts become distracted from this journey, grab hold of them and gently bring your focus back to your breathing again, and then reconnect with the words being spoken. Reconnect with the sounds you hear. With your inner sight, see a bright green clearing appear before you and around you. You can see that the grass is of all different heights. You can see tall grass shoots with seeds on them, giving them a soft, feathery appearance. You notice how they gently sway in the breeze. The breeze is delicate as it touches you and gently moves on its way. Caresses your arms, your legs, your face. You notice trees of all different types, sizes, and colouring are presented before you. Shafts of sunlight break free from above through breaks in the clouds, reaching out and highlighting patches of greenery. Insects appear, dancing, whispering as they move through the clearing. Your attention and gaze is drawn over to the trees at your left. You walk over. It is breathtaking. There is so much to look at. Underneath the canopy, the ground is covered with a natural carpet made up of leaves. There is some greenery mixed in. It is tufts of grass, intermingled amongst the raised highways of moss-covered roots. Higher the closer to the tree bases, lower the further out they spread. You walk further, deeper into the space. Tilt your head back and look up. Look how the branches spread out. Prepare providing shelter from the sun and the weather. Take in a moment to examine the limbs of the trees, the leaves. Listen to the breeze as it moves through the leaves. Breathe deep of the air around you. How clean and fresh the air is. As you continue and move further within the space, the temperature you notice is cooling and inviting. You notice that the tufts of grass are disappearing to be replaced by tiny new ferns that are delicate, glossy, rich in colour. Areas that are filled with maidenhair, so delicate and healthy. Come to the edge where the roots form natural steps leading you, assisting you down the embankment where you can see the creek. The water is clear. The creek bottom is made up of smooth stones, all different colours, laying on a bank of sand. You look into the water. You notice tiny fish sipping, zigzagging, enjoying their freedom. How they appear to suffer no stresses as they move along in their life, continuously changing their direction with no pattern to decipher. Your vision follows how the creek is flowing into different pockets of individual pools made up of natural narrowing areas and old fallen trees supplying a filtering system. They are also providing a natural bridge to cross over. You can do this if you like. You can take some time to explore the other side. Hear the different sounds that accompany the water. Every now and then, you can hear the birds as they take their rest up above amongst the branches. The laughing of the kookaburra. Take your time and explore the space around you. And as you do, allow yourself to absorb the regenerating energies that this magical space has been storing for you, knowing that you would come one day to collect. It is time to make your way back out of the clearing. Before leaving, let us not forget to say thank you for the gift of energy that you have received this day. Let this area know how grateful you are. Reach the edge of the trees and notice that the clouds have gathered together and a summer storm is upon you, You are not worried. You know you are not going to get wet. The storm has come to serenade you to sleep. Allow for your inner sight to let go. Take in a deep breath and release. Allow for the air to leave on a side.